Tonight, a local school bus driver is charged with several counts of child pornography. Police accuse Michael Singer of sending explicit messages and nude photos to a 17-year-old. They say it happened while he was a driver for Sun Coach Lines. He was assigned to routes providing services to Duquesne.